We've all been wondering how Shawn Mendes feels over Hailey Baldwin's engagement, and now we finally have an answer. Before I start this thing, can I just make a note on how much I love Shawn Mendes? He's hot, has the voice of an angel that can sing love songs to me, and he's not letting drama win. What's up everyone, I'm Kate DeRocher, and if you're a Mendy like me, then your day is about to be made. Just last week, I told you guys that Shawn was having some trouble processing the news that his rumored ex-fling, Hailey Baldwin, was now engaged to none other than the most famous singer in the world, Justin Bieber. Shawn appeared to be struggling when it came to focusing on his music because at one of his recent concerts, he fell on stage during the performance. Ouch. Looked to me like Mr. Mendes had his mind somewhere else, presumably on his bombshell ex. But in just a short amount of time, it seems like Shawn has accepted Hailey's big news, and not only is he okay with it, but he's actually happy for her. You guys are going to die at this because Shawn went so far as to text Hailey to congratulate her on being the next Hollywood It star to tie the knot. Now, I gotta say, that's pretty big. While Hailey and Shawn's romance was always one big rumor, there is no doubt that they were at least somewhat romantically involved. And to see someone you used to be intimate with get engaged is confusing at least. So Shawn contacting Hailey to give her support says so much about him. Can he put a ring on my finger? Forget Bieber. In an interview with Australia's The Project, Shawn said he texted Hailey the very same day that news broke about her new fiance. Check out what he had to say.
And I texted Hailey the day of and I said congrats, and yeah, that's what it is. I think everybody wants there to be more.
Yeah.
There's not.
Well, that settles that. All of us who shipped Hailey and Shawn's love story will just have to accept reality and move on. They were never that serious. At least not serious enough for Shawn to be sobbing over the Biebs getting down on one knee. In fact, in the same interview, Shawn even talks about how much he admires Justin. Clearly, there's no bad blood here. Take a look.
Bieber was a massive influence for me growing up.
All right then, case closed. There won't be any bro fights over who gets to keep Hailey by their side. Maybe it's the fact that both Justin and Shawn are from Canada that's made them get along so well, bonding over their mutual love of maple syrup and ice hockey, eh? And we all know Canadians are overly nice. So much so that when the interviewer applauded Shawn for being diplomatic for singing his Bieber praises, Shawn replied saying, quote, I'm Canadian, I was born diplomatic. Oh, Canada. I'm happy to hear that these A-listers are all supporting each other. There's already enough drama in Hollywood without theirs added on. But I do gotta say that I think Shawn would have been an amazing boyfriend to the model. As all you Hollyscoopers know, I've had my doubts about Justin in the past. I was not a fan of how he treated Selena Gomez, and since I uphold girl code to an extreme extent, that made me worried for Hailey too. But Justin seems to be turning over a new leaf, and I'm all for it. He's killing it at his Jesus game and is flaunting his love for Hailey all over the place. Could this mean bad boy Bieber is gone for good? I hope so. Let me know what you think about Shawn keeping the peace by commenting now and subscribing to Hollyscoop. And for more on Hailey and Justin's big day, check this out.